Rogue wave. The surging wave builds and heaves, gathering its watery force. And in that crucial moment, I believe I can ride it all the way to the shore. Just like I've done successfully so many other times before. Before I know it, I'm out of my depth. Chaos in blue and green and white, fighting for sunlight, for my next breath, turning to gray and black and fright. Afraid of drowning, preparing for death, exhausted from trying to swim to the light, physical, spiritual, underwater erosion, sand in my eyes, my ears, my pants, churning debris mimics seething emotion at the height of the whirly-burly dance. The whirling dervish of the ocean chooses to give me another chance. Raw and bleeding from abrasion, thrown aloft, then falling free in a final gesture of degradation, vomited unceremoniously, head first into humiliation, a piece of human ambergris.